This one's called Jones Von Drail.
Otherwise known as Jones DeVille. The one I kept calling it when I couldn't remember.
Turn right onto Old Railroad Grade Road.
We're going to edit some of this out. Is that it?
Don't know. I would say keep going. Parking.
Okay, there's parking.
Parking straight ahead.
There's parking. The more vineyards we go to, the harder it is to figure out where the parking is. Is that a true statement?
Yes. Especially because it means...
Guy Magdalena, his name is Jim,
the husband.
Right.
But I don't remember his wife's name. I just know that from the email that we got.
And we've talked to her more than him.
I know.
All right, we're gonna have to figure that out.
Rectify that. Yes. I'd like to have them as neighbors.
I would too.
They are so nice.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, I'll be interested to see the history of this. See how long they've been here.
Wow, that is nice over there. How you can see those vines on the hillside.
Oh, so beautiful. I mean,
very
right now,
rare.
There's blue sky. It's not raining, but it's. I mean, I'm almost chilly with short sleeves on. Love this. So we're getting this one, and this one.
So we got the steel Chardonnay,
Tempranillo, and the Merlot. And we liked every single one. Every one was really good. Plus, there was one that wasn't on here. There was one white that wasn't on here. I don't remember what it was.
But we liked every single one.
Every single one. Yeah. Every single one. I love this vineyard.
Yeah.
Yes. It's awesome.
Yeah, so Chloe is going to have a surgery on her ACL
this week.
This time. So this view, what you liked about it, is that you can see the red North Carolina clay.
Red North Carolina dirt, yeah.
Wow, that is so pretty.
Right,
so that's the wines that we got. Those are our favorites from the tasting. We would recommend this place.
We would definitely recommend this place. I mean, North Carolina has great vineyards.
All right, so they're doing some work down here. I guess planning, doing some excavation to plant more vines, maybe? But you can see off there in the distance.
Why don't you just stay here, Beto?
They're vines. Very pretty.
Okay.